Good morning, SAS. This is Hong Bin and Malari here with your morning announcements.
Clubs meeting today are Peace Initiative during first break in H423 and Spar Club in Library Theater. Chess Club will be meeting during lunch at H424 and Creative Writing Club in H400.
Also, House of Pain will be going on today after school from 3:15 to 4 p.m. Be sure to email Ms. Pong if you want to sign up.
County Fair is this Saturday. If you've already purchased this year's County Fair t-shirt, then you're allowed to wear that on Friday along with your uniform bottoms. But if you haven't got one yet, the PTA will be selling them in the high school foyer today.
On another note, do you know what's best for our student body? Do you have all the fun ideas for spirit activities? Do you want to take part in shaping the upcoming house system for next year? Then maybe Student Council is for you. Executive Council elections are coming up this April, so if you're interested in running, there will be an informational meeting at lunch on March 4th in H403.
But if Executive Council ain't your thing, then film is, then we have good news. The Telluride Colorado Mountain Film Festival will be visiting SAS. There will be a viewing of adventure films on Wednesday, March 11th during Flex. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity.
That's all we have for you, SAS. Have a tantalizing,
thrilling
Thursday.
Describe this class in one word.
One word.
Spontaneous.
Exciting.
Special.
Fun.
Entertaining.
Interesting.
Dynamic.
Thrilling.
Resourceful.
Fluid.
Fun.
Chill.
Can I have two words?
Creative.
Chaos.
Extemporaneous.